On July 14, 2015, NASA's New Horizons conducted a historic flyby of Pluto and provided unprecedented data and images of that distant world. However, many people don't know about another flyby New Horizons has made. This flyby was of an object called Arrokoth on January 1, 2019. Arrokoth was discovered using the Hubble telescope in 2014. It was selected to be visited by New Horizons due to its suitable location within the spacecraft's path. Arrokoth is unique for its bilobate shape. It's relatively small, with estimated diameters of 36 kilometers for the larger lobe and 20 kilometers for the smaller one. Its surface is primarily composed of water ice and lacks significant impact craters. Its distinctive reddish color indicates the presence of organic molecules called tholins, which form through the irradiation of methane and other materials. Subscribe for more glimpses into the cosmos.